very fine. All right, so today on Life with Yul Adoche, I'll be talking about a very interesting topic everybody wants me to talk about, and that is my voice, okay? A lot of people love the voice. You know, they love the way I sound, especially the female fans. They seem to love the voice. Okay, thank you very much, guys. And the guys, there are a few of them who love the voice, and then there are the ones who do not like it. Okay, there are some guys who say that I sound like a frog. For the ones who beef me and beef the voice, and for the ones who love me and love the voice, thank you very much. Okay, so I'll be talking about what you can do to have a voice like this, for the ones, for the people who want to have my kind of voice. Okay, a voice that is very commanding, authoritative. Okay, I read the comments yesterday, and someone said that if he has a voice like mine, he'll be a playboy. And then some other person said that a lady said he would want the husband to have, that she would want the husband to have my kind of voice. I had no deal. Anyway, this is what you can do. You see, God has blessed me with this voice, and it's actually working for me. excuse me. The actor has two tools, the body and the voice. Okay, so once you have a great body and a good voice, it's always very good, you know, as an actor, to have a very commanding voice, you know, a very great voice, so that even from far away, from behind the camera, from anywhere, you're easily identified the moment you speak. So here is here is what you can do to have a voice like this. Okay, here's a secret. I'll be very honest. I don't know. All right, I won't lie to you guys. I don't know. You see, God gave me this voice. I started sounding like this when I was very young, probably around 13, 14. I don't know. I didn't do anything to have a voice like this. Okay, I didn't do any kind of remedy, any a treatment or anything, or take drugs or juice or anything like that. Nothing. I just realized, you know, probably because, you know, I'm actually an angel, but a lot of people don't know, you know, so angels sound like this. Angels sound like this, okay? So, for what you can do to be sounding like me, honestly, I don't know. This is what God gave me, so that I'll use the voice to always praise Him and make money with it. So whatever God has given you, keep using yours, okay? Don't try to be like anyone. Don't try to be like me. I will not try to be like you. I don't know what you can do to have the voice. Whatever you have, keep using it, and use it to make money, use it to the glory of God. I love you guys, and stay tuned for another beautiful topic we'll be talking about next time on Life with Yul Adoche. I love you guys. Stay safe, stay productive. Love God, love yourself, and love people around you, okay?